I'm here in Kigali, capital of Rwanda. Today I'm here for a completely different reason, football. Football fever has gripped this nation. Seated right here are some youngsters who are waiting for their own turn to train on the pitch. I will be meeting the under-17 team who have qualified for the under-17 World Cup in Mexico.
You are the future. You are the ones who are shaping this country.
I'm here to help to win the World Cup.